Alrighty then, good evening everyone. It is the Living Room Panner, and welcome to my living room, everybody. Alright, YouTube is in no way affiliated, sponsoring, or endorsing this. It's all me. Alright, folks, it's time to move on with some good stuff. I got the magic reluctant bag here, and I got the deck of cards, which is getting awfully light. And that means it's time to give some stuff away again. Alright, folks, I wanted to review with y'all because I had a plate full today, catching up on YouTube stuff as well as my packages and just errands and everything, so I'm just now getting to a point where I can catch my breath. So, I got all these packages out that were sitting on my desk, and I'm going to name them off again. AU Family, Trudy T, yours is on the way, girl. Scott J, Sherry Ward, Nickel and Dime, yours went out. Shane H, Marshall V, Jules G, everything except for the copper deal we talked about. That deal is added into your new package, but everything else went for you, Jules. Shane P, Jason J, Tracy D, Jeff B, Grandpa Joe, and Trust the Process. And let me tell you, folks, something happened today at the post office that hasn't happened. I've been doing this 2 years, and I send thank you cards sometimes, not very frequently. When I do those thank you cards, it'll be a bare minimum prize in there, a coin in there, like nothing more than a 1 ounce silver round or a copper round. Well, anyways, I had some small thank you cards today. Tracy D and Grandpa Joe and Trust the Process. And they were a 63 Benji and Tracy. Anyways, they wanted to charge me the regular package price for them because they weren't soft. And normally they only cost like a buck or so with no tracking, you know, 77 cents, I think. Well, I ended up getting them with tracking, so the three cards went out as well today. But they could have went in a padded envelope because it would have cost the same amount as a thank you card. So in the future, I'm not sure if I'll do many thank you cards anymore. I've tried steering away from them. I don't like them. All right, and as far as the rollovers go, I had Marlene P. rolled over and Jules G., your copper, and Ron F. So I created a new winners list that y'all have been seeing. Okay, so now y'all are updated on packages that I had, not new packages. Not off the new winners list. All right, now, moving on, folks. Let's get on with the good stuff. 54 card draw. We are down to 14 low-end cards and 15 high-end cards. And right now, Marlene P. says she wants one pool. And Mr. Jules says, give me another three. He's feeling it. He's wanting that copper and gold. He wants all my copper and gold, I'm pretty sure. Because he's been working pretty hard to get it. He's got a pretty full bag already on this new package that I went through and got everybody's stuff on the winner's list, started in new packages, and it's a real challenge, you know. But it's fun. All right, here we go, folks. Marlene P., good luck to you, my dear. Oh, a king. Very nice, Marlene, man. Nice pool, followed by ace. And that king gets you a 90% half right here. All right. All right, Jules, you got three coming, brother. And the odds are still even. Now it's 14 and 14. 14 low ends and 14 high end cards. So let's see what happens. All right, brother. Here we go. First pull. Oh, a seven. Followed by a jack. All right. Give him another quick shuffle. Man, I got a lot going on this evening. There we go. One more cut. All right, Jules. A queen. Nice. That's two silver quarters. All right. And one more cut for you. I make three. And here we go. Good luck to you, brother. Oh, a two. bottom of the barrel. That's another cop around for you. All right, well, that's it, folks. Here they are again. They're all there. There's a Joker in there somewhere, and a couple of aces and a bunch of good stuff in there. There's, oh man, look at that. Three aces in a row. What's the chance of the deck being shuffled like that? And then three queens in a row? That is absolutely madness, man. I don't know how in the world that could have happened. I guess I better shuffle them better. Anyways, there's the Joker. All right, folks, that wraps up the little card giveaway. Let's put that out of the way and move on, because we got some numbers to draw next. All right, thank y'all so much for y'all's participation on this. And if you'd like to get in, there's my Gmail. It's a $10 per cut deal. All right, the next thing we got here is my new winners list. As I mentioned, Marlene, Jules, and Ron rolled over. And I went through this list, and I got everybody's stuff packed. If not in a padded envelope, at least staged and marked in little cellophane envelopes and paper envelopes, and just got everything staged and packed. So I'm caught up right now. So here it is. I got Marlene, Jules, Ron F., Sherry Ward, Shane P., Shane H., Tracy D., Billy P., Marshall Vincent, Long Smoke, Linda S., Scott J., Terry and Carrie, Grandpa Joe, Cha-Ching, Rita Doyle, and Jeff and Jim Brown. All right, that's a pretty good list. I'm going to have to pack that up and send that out. All right, folks, here we go. One more update. 750 sub giveaway. This don't cost you a nickel. All you got to do is Gmail me, welcome 1000, here I come, folks. And I'm missing some people on my list. I was looking over it today. But a lot of the key people are here. And, you know, I'm not going to be mad if I don't get that many more. I'm up to 58. But, folks, if y'all want a free shot at one of 25 prizes, send me that Gmail. Get your name on this list. And, man, we're going to draw this here in a couple of days. I may wait till the weekend. I don't know. Anyway, so we're up to 58 people. I hope y'all's names is on the list. If not, I appreciate it if you would. It's a lot of fun. It's going to be a great giveaway. All right, here we go. Now let's move on to the mini, the semi-mini, and the big time. The mini is all donated for. I got Marlene P., Billy P., Jules G., Stephen K., Sharon Ward, Shane H., I think that's everybody. All right, Carrie and Terry, I still got you for a $16 credit. And this is the little mini, folks, the little $2 one. I got all 20 of the poker chips in here, right in there. And we're going to draw some winners. First place is a 90% half, so good luck each and every one of y'all. Here we go. First place, good luck. Red chip number 19, Shane H. All right, my buddy. Congratulations there, Shane. You got that 90% half. All right, second place is a 40% half. And here we go. Oh, dang. Here's the chip. I dropped some out of the bag, but here's the chip I pulled out. Number 16. Number 16, Jules G, second place. All right, congratulations, Jules. Now let me pick these up. These are the two I dropped right here. I'm putting them back in the bag. Here we go. Third place, the three copper rounds. White chip number 17. Marlene P., third place. All right, Marlene, congratulations there, girl. All right, fourth place. Here we go for the three Ikes. All righty, what's it going to be? Number seven. Seven is Stephen K. Fourth place, you got the four Ikes, brother. Congratulations on that. I hope you like your mic dollars. All right. And then the last one, fifth place for the 15 random Wheaties. And here we go. What number is it going to be? Number eight. Jules G. Yep, fifth place. You got the pennies, bro. Two-time win there. All right. So chips go back in the bag. Set those to the side. Thanks, everybody, for participating on this one. And then we got the semi-mini. And it's all donated for. A little bit bigger, a little bit better prizes. And here we go on this one. I got Jules G, Shane H., Casey Sering, Marlene P., Shane P., Grandpa Joe got one donated by Marlene P. She told me just pick somebody needy. I said, well, he's a good old guy. So I give it to Grandpa. I think that's everybody. All right, and Jules G., you got a $5 credit, and Linda, you got a $5 credit. You sent me your PayPal after this was done, so I'll roll you over to the next one. And this go-around, first place is 0.35 gold flakes. Second is 1 ounce of Black Label Pay Dirt. Third is a card draw. Fourth is a 90% half. And fifth is 5 ounce of copper pack. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Let's see what we can do this time. Good luck. First place for the gold flakes. Number 15. Who is 15? KC Sering, man. There you go, man. Got you a little shiny. That's nice. Everybody loves that shiny stuff. All right, here we go. Second place for the black label. Number 2. Shane H., the man with the plan. I know he loves that shiny. Man, I miss Trudy. Trudy used to be on my channel all the time. Trudy, if you're out there, girl, I still love you. I don't know what happened, but here we go. Third place for a card draw. Number 4, Shane P. Third place, bro. Got yourself a free card draw there. Anyways, Trudy's a good girl. She's a good person, man. Good-hearted. Hope she's doing all right. Here we go. Fourth place for the 90% half. Number 8, Jules G. Man, that name just comes out of my mouth more often than I don't know what. All right. Congratulations there, Jules. The last one for a 5 ounce copper pack. Here we go. Good luck. Number 11. 11. Grandpa Joe, man, you got all that copper, bro. Congratulations and thank you, Marlene, for that. I'm sure he's going to be all over himself on this one. All right, folks. Well, that wraps up that giveaway. And the only other thing I got going is the big time. And I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 spots left on it. And folks, I'm going to take a breath and not start anything up just right this minute. If y'all would like to prepay for something, I'll credit you. But it's probably going to be tomorrow evening before I post a video with the new game. So I appreciate each and every one of y'all. I hope y'all are on my 750 giveaway list. And thank y'all all so much for all y'all's support and being there and just being part of this fun channel and games. All right, folks. Well, y'all have a great and wonderful evening. And you know what the old panther says. Later, taters.